Listen, Gunner. It's been knocked and lost.
We need to put more pressure on the enemy. They're winning.
V8 cake, it's 8 textures of vanilla.
This cake has 8 layers to it. My God.
And that beautiful little flower on top, what's that made from?
Chocolate. Tempered white chocolate.
Tempered white chocolate is nice, but it's all about getting it smooth, shiny. Takes chocolate tears and years of experience to get this right.
Adriano, you make some incredible, incredible dishes. And every time we ask you on the show, it's like we throw down the gauntlet and you go, right, how hard can I make this?
Let's taste it.
I have to say, honestly, this is the most extraordinary thing I've ever eaten. There's different textures in my mouth, there's different flavours. It's unbelievable.
Callum, Adam, Claire, only one thing left, and that's your recipes. Callum, put your little spoon down. Start reading that.
This recipe is 4 pages long. There's 14 processes, and if you make a mistake in any one of those, that could be the thing that sends you home.
It would have been really handy to have had that recipe. I am so monumentally screwed.
And now for the time limit. You have 4 hours.
This is probably the hardest decision we've had to make because there's some really surprising results. Go back for a minute. Call the names of the people who cooked the 3 least impressive dishes. Alvin.
Target's been destroyed!
I have this sinking feeling that my time's up. You could have all the advantages in the world, but it ultimately depends on how you perform on the day.